Hi, I'm Patty.
And I'm Oliver.
And this is
Cooking Counts,
a mathy cooking show for grown-ups and littles.
Today we're making strawberry smoothie bowls.
A delicious way to incorporate fruits into your everyday. Are you ready, Oliver?
Yes, I am.
So let's go ahead and we're gonna need 1.5 cups of low-fat Greek yogurt. So let's get our measuring cups. Here's 1 cup.
So we're gonna get 1 big scoop, so we're gonna go.
That's right. And then when you get that scoop, you can just throw it into the mixing bowl here.
Dump that.
And then get the 1/2 cup measuring cup. There we go, it's there for you.
And get a big scoop. Ooh, it's all wet.
Okay, scoop it in and dump it into the mixing bowl. You're now going to help me and cut 3 cups of strawberries. So 3 cups of strawberries, and about 3 strawberries make 1 cup, meaning we need?
9 strawberries.
9 strawberries, can you help me count?
Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Ready to cut?
Yes, I am.
And Oliver's going to be using a kid-friendly knife, which you can find at your local store. Awesome, thank you. Let's cut those in 1/2.
And 2.
Let me help you to dump these strawberries into the blender. How many slices is that?
2.
2 slices, great. And this snack is perfect for as an after-school snack. It's a perfect midday snack, especially on the weekends. And it's so quick to do and your little ones can help you at home. We're going to puree the strawberries and we're going to add a little bit of water to the blender just to get the strawberries going. Oliver, do you want to turn the blender on?
Yes, I do.
Go ahead and press this button here. There we go. Okay, so now we're going to pour the strawberry puree into the yogurt. And while you're mixing, I am going to add 1 teaspoon of agave. Use my measuring spoons here. 1 teaspoon. There we go. Mix, mix, mix. And 1/4 teaspoon of vanilla extract.
If you want it super sweet, you add lots of it. If you want a little bit sweet,
you
add a little bit of it. If you just don't want sweetness, just don't have it in.
And then stir with me. What color did this turn into?
Pink.
That's right.
Like white mixed with red equals pink.
Okay, so now we're gonna get ready to prepare our toppings. And you need 1 banana. And Oliver, do you wanna go ahead and cut this banana for me? Let me just unwrap it. Here you go. And while you're cutting, I'm gonna continue mixing to make sure that the agave and the vanilla extract and the puree are nicely mixed together. And what shape are these banana slices?
Short cylinders.
Short cylinders. Now we're gonna prepare these delicious
yummy
smoothie bowls. Let me go ahead. Okay. Now we're going to add our delicious toppings. I'm going to add banana, coconut, banana, and then what do you think I'm gonna add again?
Coconut.
That's right, coconut. I'm creating a topping pattern. Oliver, what are your toppings?
Banana, banana, coconut, banana, banana,
and coconut.
And then a bunch of coconut.
A bunch of coconut. We're gonna add a drizzle of honey. Do you want honey on yours?
Yes, I do.
A drizzle of honey.
It's all golden and
this is going to bring all the flavors together. There we go. Are you ready, chef?
Yes. Bon appetit.
Like and subscribe to get more ideas on quick meals with little math moments.
And get more easy recipes that kids can make home, just like I did.
And tell us how it went.
We want to see.
Send us your photos and favorite recipes to familymath@pbssocal.org.